cage. We can't put female with them because this time they become really invasive. Normally we have cyclone after each 3 to 4 years, but we have not get cyclone 5 years ago, and the population of the fruit bats continue to raise very fast. They are good devastators of fruit, so we can't put them in nature here. The only mammal that can fly and can give birth to only one baby per year.
Here are a skin.
Yeah, here we have a skin. Alors ici on a les chauves-souris frugivores, aussi endémiques. Et ici on a trois mâles en cage, on ne peut pas mettre des femelles avec eux pour empêcher la reproduction. Car normalement on a des cyclones après chaque 3 à 4 ans. Mais là on n'a pas eu de cyclone, ça fait déjà 6 ans. Et là on a des cyclones